There was a man back in 95 whose heart ran out of summers, but before he died, I asked him, wait, what's the sense in life? Come over me, come over me. He said, son, why you gotta sing that tune? Catch a Dylan song or some eclipse of the moon. Let an angel swing and make you swoon. Then you will see, you will see. Then he said, here's a riddle for you. Find the answer. There's a reason for the world, you and I.
Dear Erica, I stand here today to give you my love in the presence of God. I ask for your hand in marriage to be my wife, a lawful and beautiful wife, for sickness and health, the better or for worse. You are my best friend, the love of my life, and I ask to promise to cherish and to love you for us until death do us part.
My love. Today, as we enter into a lifelong commitment, and I take you, James, as my husband, I promise a happy and fulfilling life together. With God's grace and strength, our love for each other will be nurtured. I promise we will have a relationship of love, honesty, and respect. I promise to remain faithful to you and to walk hand in hand with you into our future together, whatever it may bring. I promise to grow with you as our life changes, and I promise to be your friend and your wife for as long as I live.
There's a reason for the world, you and I.
It gives me great joy to introduce the newly married couple, Mr. and Mrs. Anderson. You may kiss the bride.
Together there's enough to fill this world. 'Cause you are the love of my life. You are the love of my life. And now we're man and wife. Thank you.
Mr. and Mrs. Anderson.
I'm looking forward to creating new memories and traveling life's path together. Thank you for such a beautiful day. I love you from my heart.
You're the love of my life, and I could not have found a better.